Aloha and welcome. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Monster Sanctuary. I turned up my mic decibels a lot. So I apologize if it's going to be super loud on my voice. But I don't have to turn down the volume of the game. Yay. I just got done fighting the one dudes. I don't have the heavy, but I do have the water. I can activate water, levitate, activate ground switches, move heavy boulders. Dark room vision. Earth orbs. Fire orbs. Lightning orbs. Fire orbs. I think I was going to go to the forest next. Let's give this a try. This week will be a weird mix of things, and I apologize for that. No. Like, that jumped immediately to a problem. I don't want to go online. Alright, what I want to do now is go over here. I didn't unlock that. All right. I'm going to go unlock that. Boy. That's fine. Extra experience. Hell yeah. Okay, Blinky. Alright, I don't think I actually fully explained what I was going to do. So this week is going to have a full gambit of Unmetal and Monster Sanctuary, but it's going to be the only week that it's going to happen. So, yeah. Just be aware of that. Blinky's a nasty motherfucker. No heal. If I remember correctly, you were a person I was trying to get very hardy. Because of this. Oh, right. I didn't go down this way because... Oh, yeah, this would have been possible. Up. Up is the way I want to go right now to unlock that path. I pushed the wrong button. Well, that was lucky. Okay, cool. It is just... I just didn't go that way. I just wanted to see how that worked, and that actually is a pretty effective skill. I may change him out, though. This might be bad. Oh, this is really bad. This is really bad. Okay, I think I'm good. Wow! Oh. Yeah, we're out. Can I not fucking run? I hate that I can't swap in my monsters. It's not so bad. Plus 200 something, whatever. Okay, I know that way's, it's just a nasty way for me right now. They are level 18, so I can't go that way until I'm at least level 18. But I kind of want those serpents. The mantis, eh. But the serpents, it seemed like they had an ability to allow them to multi-hit. Without sidekick. And that is really fucking useful. There are some ways over this way that I haven't checked. Never see it coming, achievement. I one-turned it. Oh, right, I should be turning in these eggs. I can't go down there. Thank you. Hello there. I was just taking a stroll around here. Ain't the snowy peaks just the most magnificent sight of our sanctuary? Well then, how have you been doing so far? You're a keeper seeker now, huh? I gotta admit, that was pretty quick. To be honest with you, the snowy peaks seem calm and peaceful right now. At least I haven't heard anything yet. But hey, it is said that in strange times, a keeper might need to be able to commune with the frozen oracle. Supposedly, she can answer any question or tell you where you would need to go to find your lost object. Who knows? Perhaps you're the lucky one to find her. I'm certainly not going to jump into that cold lake. That's right. The oracle's supposed to be somewhere in the frozen lake on the west end of the snowy peaks. Why don't you go take a dive and see if there's any truth to those stories? Well then, I'll head back to the farm just in a moment. Don't actually do anything foolish. I was just kidding around about going into the frozen lake. You know that, right? Yep. Alright. What level are you guys? Ooh, ice blobs. And you guys are about my level. Ice blob egg, yay! You're new! Call you Chili. Restoring shield. Oh, geez. Alright, it looks like this guy's actually going to take the place of my one dude. We got So I got 3 more points to throw around. Again, you're another spellcaster, which is fucking great. You actually are not benefiting me. What does chili do? Ice orbs. Sweet. No. Oh, all right. Oh, hello. Mogwai? Oh my god, Mogwais? Oh, cool. He's only got the one trick. Oh, let me get a Mogwai. Alright. That's the one I want next. Oh, see you. Okay. Forgot to de-equip him. Oh, right, this guy, the higher his defense rating. Okay, cool. We'll make him the tankiest motherfucker. Yeah, he's the tankiest motherfucker. That's it for this episode, folks. I will catch you all in the next one. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.